Level play. It's going with effort below 115 centimetres. Up, and he saved that one. Sukumoyo's interceptions at the net is just outstanding. Beautiful way to set up his partner from the back of the court. In the next doubles, but singles was always close. Too dominant at the net. Until he's completely settled in. Well played. Knows it's happening. Yeah, and that's a perfect flip. Well, that indecision got out of it quite well. Indecision again, and the Malaysians, they simply forgot to follow up. But that's good. Malaysia after the interval. Yeah, the responsibility of Chasun Kit. Now this is a long, long, grueling rally. Good serve from so weak. Come back into this. That's a beautiful flick serve, but there's to the net. Despite the fact that your opponent is standing there ready to attack it. Rather slow, so it's definitely not their cup of tea. It's... that's good power from the Indonesians. Oh, cannot believe it. Yeah. This is, well, bite the bullet from the beginning, because this is not going to change from the two Malaysians. We will do that. We will keep working. Lost a little bit of spirit. Yeah, that's good. Oh. Oh. That's out. Malaysia. Malaysia, good foot serve. And it's definitely out. Into that gap by Aaron. Going. It looks like it's going the Malaysian way.
Check.
Yeah, the two Indonesians just happily defending. Now a string is gone. I think it was in the racket of Gideon. Closing that discussion straight away, just saying that's too high, that's it. Get on with it. That's how the rules are. Earlier. Oh, that's a... Yeah, 41 points in it, 6-7. It's definitely out from Sukamoyo and Gideon. Familiar with one of his famous Sukamoyo would have challenged it. But it is out for sure. Yeah, the pressure's on Wuyik now. So they, of course, would love to have faster shuttles the whole time. Light at the end of the tunnel.
First time.